stunning 30-yarder from Yeovil Town's Ed Upson gave the Somerset team only their second win of the season. It was an overdue tonic against Wycombe Wanderers